Hello, my name is Kylie, and welcome to Living and Nonliving Things. Can you tell me the difference between what is living and not living? Do you know what living things need to live? Scientists ask questions to see if things are living or not. Let's explore what we and all living things need to be alive. Ready? Let's go! Living things need food and water to grow and be healthy. Non-living things do not grow and do not need food or water. Can you be a scientist and ask three questions to see if something is living or non-living? 1. Does the thing grow or get bigger over time? 2. Does the thing need food to be healthy and grow? 3. Does the thing need water to be healthy and grow? Let's look at these two things, a flower and a rock. Which one is living and which one is not? First, ask this question. Does this thing grow? Think about the flower in a flower pot. Will it get bigger or grow? Yes, it will. Plants can start out very small and grow bigger. Now, let's ask the same question about the rock. Will the rock grow? This may be a tough question. Think about it for a bit. The answer is no. A rock does not grow bigger. Second, ask, does it need water? Think about the flower. Does it need water? Yes. If a flower doesn't get water, it will turn brown, dry up, and droop to the ground. It needs water to keep its leaves green and stay up straight to be healthy. Think about the rock. Does it need water? No. A rock will stay the same if it is wet or dry. It doesn't need water because it doesn't drink or grow. Okay, the third question to ask is, does it need food? Think about our flower again. Does a flower need food? This can be tricky. Flowers do need food. We don't see them eat like we do, but flowers do need food. They take in food from the soil through their roots. They need food to grow. What about the rock? Does it need food? We can look at a rock and know it doesn't eat food. It doesn't grow or need food in any way. Let's remember the difference between a living thing and a non-living thing. Living things grow, need water, and need food. Non-living things do not grow, do not need water, and do not need food. Let's see if you can tell which of these things are living and non-living. Take a look at these pictures. You see a mouse and a toy car. Which one is living? Did you say the mouse? Correct! Great job! Why is the mouse a living thing? We know it is because mice start out tiny as babies and grow. They need to drink water. And they need to eat food to be healthy. The toy car is not living. It is a non-living thing because it doesn't grow, it doesn't drink water, and it doesn't need food. Let's try one more. Take a look at these three things. I see a roll of tape, a baby bear, and a ladybug. Can you tell me which are living? Can you tell which are non-living? Pause this video and think carefully to choose your answers. Think about the three questions you learned to see if something is living or non-living. Here are the answers. I hope you did well. The ladybug and the baby bear are living things. They grow, need water, and food. The roll of tape is a non-living thing because it does not grow, need water, or food. Being a scientist means being able to ask questions and think about the things around us. I know you are excited to use what you learned here. Look around where you live with a parent and see how many living and non-living things you can see. Remember to practice what you know in our fun online games and quizzes. Until next time, Remember to always be clever.
Hey, hey.